But Southern New Hampshire, just a little bit too much here tonight. And Ben Altsher standing by with Coach Pinkos.
Coach, big win for you here in the regular season finale on the road. I know your girls made it a little tense for you there down the stretch.
Yeah, more gray hair. No, you know what? Merrimack's a great team, and I knew with their firepower, the ability to shoot the three, that a 15-point lead wasn't enough. And I kept saying to these guys, you got to score, stop, score, or, you know, stop, you know, continue with score, stop. But I thought we did a good job maintaining our composure and not panicking. So they played a great game, and I'm real proud of our kids because I think this puts us in a better spot running into the tournament.
Some big free throws down the stretch as well, as this one kind of turned into a free throw shooting contest.
Yes, we did, finally. Again, great composure for our kids to be able to shoot under pressure. Real proud of the way they played, especially Megan Spinarkle. Had two huge offensive rebounds for us and then made those free throws down the stretch. So great win for the program.
All right, still a little bit of work to be done across the Northeast 10 tonight. We'll see where you end up in the final standings, but you're going on the road. You feel like this win will help you build some momentum for those tough road games?
Absolutely. You always want to win on the way into the tournament. The other thing is now everybody is 0-0. So there is those standings that you got to win. You keep going, you lose, you come home. So.
All right, Coach, good luck in the first round. We'll see you down the way.
Thank you.
Back to you, Chris.
Thanks very much. Ben Altsher with Southern New Hampshire head coach Karen Pinkos. And even though overall she's now 59-82 at the helm of the Penmen, they've really played well since the beginning of the 2007-2008 season. It's a program on the rise. She's 44-42 since the beginning of 2007. Southern New Hampshire holds on for an 81-75 victory here in game number one of our doubleheader. The Southern New Hampshire and Merrimack men's teams have taken the floor, and we're going to be back in just a few moments, 7:30 scheduled tip time here at Volpe Gym for that game. For our entire crew and Ben Altsher, my name is Chris Bellotti. We'll talk to you in just a bit. You're watching a Northeast 10 Pac-Cast here on Northeast10.tv.